says Tropical is doing it.
Basically, the thing is
local people are doing
it. Britain should organize tour travelers.
Very many.
Get a bus.
And we get a bus, like she said.
Like road trips and such kind of thing.
Very far. 3 days, 4 days. Yeah. One week.
Okay, I think that would be
One week.
Okay.
That would be
out
1 week.
One week.
I was in Italy for 3 days.
You know, I think that's a very good idea. But it is dependent on only and only one thing. We should first support Fliptown. You get that? It would be so hard for the people who are behind Fliptown, people who are trying. Yeah, you know, I've been to those sites and get those people say want to go somewhere. But on the D-Day, about 3 or 4 people come. And yet everyone was hyped up. And they thought probably they booked, they made the transport arrangements, and then people failed to show up.
Did you see something of the Twitter barbecue party? How many attended? And they've been all yapping that we're going, we're going. Then like,
I think the start should be. Something which